check out my new fan drawings I made. I made loads. So the first one I'm gonna show you is this one. Has different down his cheek and they look so good. And he has a bit of hair and he does really look very happy. And the next one is this trophy one. He's like a gold one. He looks a bit happy. So now, can you see he has two fronts, but the other one doesn't look the same as that one there. See this one? Yeah. And this one, this one looks like it's chilly. Maybe put comments down below how you think about these ones. This one's chilly. Has like, his face covered in balls like sheep, and sitting under a dog with super dog, and they're actually a friend with a smile and can't really see him very much. And this one is the first one I made with blue hair in green. I didn't make hand because it was a different one, so I thought this one looks like a frog one. Yeah, but it doesn't have a frog body because I made it like different. And the face is green while the eye things are turquoise. This one is the coolest. Do you know what? Tell me what football kit you think is it. I'll write a comment down below. So good. The design, the shirt, and the hair. And it looks like a mascot. And this one, you know what it is. Tell me what it is. Oh, yeah, it's a minion. And, I drew it, but it doesn't really because of the mouth. And look at the hands. No man. It has a painted face. Red button, that's unusual, with no hands. Look at melted, this heat weather, it's not cold. Look at his face, doesn't really look happy. This one, she said, oh no, I drew the sad face, but now she's happy, but you can't see if she's happy, you can't tell. But I'll tell these and more. If you like it, do a like down below.